And if you're Fandango, the object is stay away from the great Khali.
Easier said than done when the great Khali has you cornered off here. Fandango's trying to make it 2-0 this week.
Josh, you have no idea what that feels like.
No, and I
And you're
never,
very, very fortunate.
Never want to find out. Fandango picked up a victory Monday night on Raw. With some help from Summer Rae. Summer Rae trying to provide the distraction here.
Very nice distraction.
Get the attention of the great Khali. Summer forgot about Natalya. And Khali forgot about Fandango with the big man down. The great Khali down for the first time in this match.
You know, as much as we talk about how much he dances and prances around, when he's in that ring, he gets aggressive. When he gets mad, he has an aggressive side to him, aggressive nature.
Two.
Fandango's picked up some marquee victories in his career here in WWE, including at WrestleMania, as Fandango going to close in here on the great Khali.
Very smart to go after the leg. I mean, you have a 7-foot giant on your hand. Go up the leg, take him down like a tree.
What a big tree.
I've seen bigger.
Great Khali. Trying to provide some separation here with Fandango.
And that's just enough to start a little bit of ways.
It's been a tremendous night here on Main Event that started with a United States Championship match. Dolph Ziggler almost defeating Dean Ambrose. And now Khali.
This is not where you want to be if you are Fandango. I guess you can't dance your way out of that, can you?
And Fandango! Perhaps not dancing his way, but stayed away from the great Khali. Fandango often relies on his ballroom training to bring uniqueness to his offense, as Fandango got caught there in a hurry. Khali falls into the cover, and the great Khali has defeated Fandango.
Here's your winner, the great Khali.
In comes Natalya and Hornswoggle to celebrate with the great Khali after this victory over Fandango, who was trying to do something here, but got caught.
Absolutely, coming off the top rope, gets chopped, and there it is. One, two, three. See you, bye, Fandango. Hello, dancing from the great Khali, Natalya, and Hornswoggle.